The V&A Waterfront is also home to an impressive array of ships and yachts. For instance, here we have a French naval vessel that put into Table Bay. Civilians are often invited on board vessels such as these, but this one does not seem to be expecting any visitors today. Note the well-crafted superstructure, surely one of the finest specimens that plies the oceans of the world. In the background, you'll hear the unmistakable squalling of seagulls, a permanent feature of any fishing harbor. Silhouetted behind the harbor lies one of the most celebrated mountains of the world, Table Mountain. At the far right of the end of the table, you can see a tiny speck. This is where the cable car docks. It certainly provides new perspective on the sheer size of the mountain. The waterfront is also a marvel of modern hydraulic engineering. The giant rubber floats between this large vessel and the harbor wall are designed to keep the boat steady and minimize abrasion, and they perform their task extremely effectively. Moving on, we come to what some people claim to be the best reason for visiting the waterfront, the many splendid restaurants, bars, and shops. In front of the Victoria and Alfred Hotel, you'll find Quay 4, arguably the best-known culinary establishment on the harbour terrace. Victoria Wharf is a shopping mecca of world renown, catering for the local and tourist market. Here, under one roof, you can enjoy an unrivaled shopping experience, world-class dining, and even a movie. The beautifully paved streets of the waterfront are filled with live entertainment acts, music, and laughter. This particular act is lots of fun. Drop a coin in her magic money chest, and she'll hand you a note protecting your future and fortune. Who knows? It may be your lucky day. Street musicians perform on or around almost every corner. More formal shows are staged in venues near restaurants and in certain designated areas. They provide a rewarding insight into what surely must be one of the most vibrant cultures of the world. The waterfront is very well laid out in order to make the tourist visit as convenient and hassle-free as possible. There are various lookout points with benches and podiums in every conceivable spot. The streets are clearly marked and mapped, so there's no way you can get lost.